folk music है, एक पूरी दुनिया में एक यूनिक म्यूजिक है।
I am on a mission to merge the magnificence of the folk music with the creativity of electronic dance music. I am DJ Ghasuray, and I am in search of the mountain soul.
اکثر فانی دنیا ہزار مرک بھائی کم وقت تو آنو سنگ مہان لی کے سر لوش مگو نگر سکتی تھے سب بھائی
The mountain soul is my journey as a musician to preserve those historic tunes that once were the songs that we had danced on. On every wedding, they filled the atmosphere with so much energy and love. I would never want those ancient tunes to fall into oblivion, as they were the ones which started the love for music in Gilgit-Baltistan. This episode of The Mountain Soul features a legendary folk artist based in Sharot Valley of Gilgit-Baltistan, Ustad Jan Ali. I have always been very fascinated by the work of our old legendary musicians and their historic compositions.
Yahan par hum log Ustad Jan Ali se milenge aur fir hum unke sath unka koi favorite track hum record karenge. To inshallah umeed hai maza aayega.
Ustad Jan Ali started singing at a very young age. He's an army retire. His compositions still overwhelm our hearts and are still being played in mega events in Gilgit-Baltistan. This soldier from the war knows his ways to our hearts with a demanding voice and an incredible personality. I had the amazing opportunity to meet him personally, record a historic song, Thei Tanule Onte. A song that was composed in 1970s. It was sung in public gatherings by the soldiers. We had the incredible opportunity to record this historic song with a touch of electronic dance music. The reason to feature Ustad Jan Ali in this episode of The Mountain Soul is that he was one of the best souls to pursue and worked on music in a time where music was considered evil, something related to the lower sect in the society. It was not something that was appreciated, but his passion for music was more than the haters. At that time, he listened to his heart. He spread the love around from his efforts of music in such times is truly an inspiration to me. As the saying goes, the body gets old and weak, but the artist inside never dies.